So I think no man in a century will suffer as greatly as you will.
Not to 50!